My name is Tara Giddings. I'm the Queensland Area Leader for Freedom Furniture and also the ID National Leader as well.
And my name's Adam Pygram. I'm the WA SA Area Leader.
So one thing that drew me to Freedom was a shopping experience. I had some gift cards that I was using to shop, and the experience in store, because I had no idea what I was looking for, was absolutely amazing. There was a job going and I thought this would be an amazing place to work for. So I had an interview and I landed my role at Freedom, and that was 16 years ago as a casual salesperson. So I started in sales, homewares manager, sales manager, area manager, and now national interior decorator lead.
I worked for a competitor actually, but whenever I used to miss the shop in Freedom, I always sort of admired it from afar. I think the VM and the standards are just the best on the market, and I always, when I mystery shopped, would listen to the team members and see how much fun they were having in store, and I always thought that's something I wanted to be a part of.
What I love about working for Freedom is 100% the people and the culture. You've got to enjoy what you're coming to work to do, and I've enjoyed it the entire time that I've been here. So the opportunities and the growth are non-stop, and the people that you're working with inspire you to want to come to work and be the best that you can.
It's a culture like no other. It's very unique what we have. You're supported at so many different levels, you know, from your fellow area leaders and to the general manager. I don't think there's many businesses where you can actually ask the CEO a question at the drop of a hat, yeah, and he responds. You know, it's just a very unique culture, and I'm really proud to be a part of it.
I think honesty is an integral part of any business, and Freedom is very honest. It's very honest in its feedback, it's very honest in its product, it's honest with its customers and the entire experience, and that's kind of born and bred on all levels of the business. And honesty is, I think, a very key value that we live and breathe at Freedom. So we're constantly asking for feedback from every area of the business and every team member to use that to make the business better. So the opportunity is endless for your career, for the customer, and just on every platform.